Give it up for Clint the Drunk. Clint the Drunk.
London, and you people have succeeded in using the code to block our brain. I can't remember any joke. All the joke has been blocking the brain now. I don't know. The hotel we're staying at, I can't find their kitchen. So I can use microwave to melt something. Anyway, my problem with comedy is that I just found out something this night. We comedians can lie. In fact, our name should be Linus. Emeka Smith. When you want to lie in a comedy show, please try to lie somehow else. Don't lie like you're lying down. How can you tell us you went to airport and say all the white people was there, all the black people was there? How? The one that shocked me, I was shocked. When he said, they asked him, where are you from? He said, which country are you calling? Tanzania. And they only told you, national anthem. Bros, don't try me. So your international passport changed color. Nobody notice. You be sheepishly we follow like that. Enter the joke, clap, light like that again. This way you're staying in long. Oguru, Oyuguru, you have to move like that. What kind of lie? Lion. Liability. I don't understand. I don't know, with all this lie, these people are spreading. That means this $50 might not be fake. No, forget, I'm an evil man. This is not just fake. Even the picture in front is a picture of... How can Nelson Mandela be on dollar bill? I don't understand. Anyway, there is not too much time. I have to tell you people the reason I came. Okay, first of all, I have to find out the reason why I came. In that there was actually no reason, or the code has blocked the reason somewhere. Well, anyway, I'm so happy to be here in London. It's been a long time. Wait, I'm running low on fuel. Somebody said, so Clint, it's water you're drinking. My brother, if the pastor of this church drink this thing, today, is it today's service will be postponed for 2 months? Will not be able to perform any anointing, because it will be annoyance unto the Lord. You know, as, not the liar, as Eleni was abundantly talking about music and musicians. Honestly, it's true. You know the problem we comedians have is that you people don't value us. Musicians will come, song that they have sang how many years ago. You play the song in your car, come to the show. Your ringtone is the song. You have the video of the song. The person will come on stage again, will not even sing it to you. Mind it, and you girls, God punish all of you. You come here. Don't try me. What's that? And then later, you people will pay them more. Come for their show, run around, half naked. For us comedians, even top problems we cannot see. It's very annoying. And then how long will even a musician be on stage? Our own, they are telling us, be brief. Their own. Five songs, nobody will sing five songs for you. One song, 4 minutes at most. Five songs, five times four. 20. Plus 10 minutes a year. One song, what's happening? DJ, track one. 30 minutes, that's the highest. No problem. We are coming up with another idea. You people will pay. You in short, don't worry. Can you imagine, even the music they are singing, and then you said it, there is one, do you know, the one that even shocked me, you people don't listen to what you are dancing. You just dance. Like that one you told this girl, I was even suspecting you. No, but you are carry come, but now you have to carry go. Are you a kidnapper? So people will sing some song, you don't know what they are singing. Look at these boys, be square. They came out, even if you not get money, they jolly day. You see, I knew you would not get it right. Because if you listen carefully, all the things these boys sing about has to do with the woman's local government area and upper voter. It can never be about, you know, education or even the government. They are after Fela, nothing else. The only person that tried was African Channel. Every other person is woman's documentation. I'm telling you, which song is it? Your waste, all I want is your waste. Does it work with waste management or whatever? Which song can you sing that I've thought of every musician. Which musician can you tell me now that his song does not have to do with, you know, permeable membrane? Go on. Two-Face, which song of Two-Face? African Queen. Let us analyze African Queen. African Queen, you are my African Queen. The girl of my dreams, you remind me of a thing. You make my hand go ting-a-ling-a-ling. I know what goes ting-a-ling-a-ling. And it is not hard. B-Square came out and sang that song and said, even if you not get money, listen to the lyrics. They jolly, they suck Bobby. No need to they fear Bobby. It go enter your mouth. Way. Now some people dead body. Nobody be drunk, baby. If he fall, you go rise him again. You suck him again. Again and again and again. Cause you know it's yeah. So they suck the Bobby and the babe go they rejoice, yeah. My brother, my sister, not me today. He go suck the Bobby and the babe go they rejoice, yeah. Oga me now your handwork. Yeah. Even some of the songs that I thought actually was a little bit better, I shocked when I found out the real meaning. DJ, so you wear face cap, eyeglass. I hope you're not wearing bad. Get this whiskey, now which man now because he has children. Pull over, get it ready for me. That song, Pull Over by which man? Which father? Let me ask you something. What is this song talking about? What is it talking about? Policeman parking a girl. Now let us analyze and see if it is the same thing. The lyrics, they said, park, baby, pull over. Baby, pull over. So the girl did what? She parked. What is meaning of pack? You clear well. Come out of the room and pack. So she pack. Reverse, baby, you pull over after packing. Wait, wait. DJ Anyhow. See how performance can make you win heart. So, they said, reverse, baby, pull over. She's reversing. In the middle of reversing, show me your particular. While reversing, after parking. As she was trying to bring out the particular and reversing, at the same time, they say, inner light. Wait, what will happen to that incident? That's an accident, am I correct? I now thought about it. What are they singing about? I found out. That is the most vulgar song in Africa. I'll show you the exam. The only thing, the only expo I'll give you is this. When I do this, that means I'm bending the victim. Play the song from beginning. I want you to watch closely so you see what they are singing about. Play. Now you can play now. Like right now. If you press, there's this button. It has arrow pointing to the east. Now watch this. They saw the girl. They come call her. The girl came.
Fast stop music.
Am I wrong? Our own video, own, we are, in fact, we are even proud of it. That's how even they were, you lied, you lied. 30 days in Atlanta. You lied, you lied. In fact, you are lucky you didn't die when you did that before. Go ahead. 30 days in Atlanta. How long did you shoot that film? How long were you there when I didn't ask you that question for you to come out? Sometimes you help your brother. Accept defeat, go back. Okay, you want to just stand there? Let's snap it, Joe. Now you can go. With your punk hairstyle at this age. You're a young boy, I know. You're young at heart. So, honestly, I just found that 30 days in Atlanta, they shot for almost 3 months. 30 days. Okay, no problem. But the whole video from Nigeria, the lying in their film. Did you notice that all the guns in Nigerian film have the same sound? Revolver. Normal pistol. AK-47. Always one bullet. Pump action. Rocket launcher. Aeroplane will fly and drop bomb. Even the slap. bite, everything. That is why their movie is It's only in Nigerian film that somebody will combine God and devil to deal with another person. I saw Jiwa Talagu in one film. He came out. He went to do juju for somebody. Amadioha! Answer me for Christ's sake. I still don't understand it. Every man, if you're a man here, please put your hands together for the women. Clap for women. And I want to sound a note of one. If you're a man here and you are capable of raping a woman, you should be killed instantly. Because you came from there by force. Does not mean you will die going back in there. By force. What's that? They push you out, you are pushing me. You have to be gentle. Women, am I correct? Yes. See, they are shouting and clapping out of experience. Let me tell you something. Before I came here, on my way, before I came down to London, when from Lagos, I went to see a lawyer friend of mine. They were judging one case, rape case. I was like, why is this happening? Who said that? Who is shouting? That I go court, go meet my friend. He said it's a lie. Okay, let me ask you a question. Did you come here did you pay to come for me to tell you the truth? My friend, listen to the lie. What's your problem? As I was saying to all fellow lie listeners, I went to see my friend in the court. Is he your court? And then, inside the court, I saw this young, small girl. They said they raped her, three men. The judge judging the case, a woman. And you know when a woman is judging rape case, whether you did it, you did not did it, you suffered it. The woman was there. She turned and looked at this small girl and said, what a young girl. What happened on that fateful day, please? Can you tell the court? The young girl looked at the judge and said the judge was a fool. Turned to the sister. The sister that was sitting in the crowd now did her hand like this. Watch carefully. The girl nodded, turned to the judge, and this was what she said. She said, Egefege. I keep looking, The judge said, what is wrong with her? Is she crazy? The sister rose her hand and said, my lord, she's deaf and dumb. The judge felt bad. He said, this is opposed to you. I'm opposed to us. One big English. Just spoke one thing. Say, okay, I know what to do. Calling the men that did this thing one after the other, her reaction will show what they did and if they did it. They said, okay, they brought in the first guy, one fat idiot. As that one was entering, hitting the crowd, everybody was holding their table because of mini earthquake. As that one was entering, the girl turned and looked at that one and said, shh. I like it. He said, take this idiot out of here. As they are taking that one out from the other angle, they brought in the second guy. Fine boy, looking good, bouncing, walking in, feeling like, what, I don't know. The girl turned and looked at that one and said, in the big league, I like attack a fee. In the big league, I keep it. I like it. League. In the book, to the league. In the book, tiggy. In the bag, in the bag, I like it. In the big league. Hey, 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 hey. I said, okay, take that one out. Take him out gently, gently. The judge was saying, gently take him out. As they were all looking at that one from the other side, they brought in the last guy that looked like this pole. They had to put 3 stones in his pocket so the fan in the court would not blow him out of the case. As that one was entering anyhow, falling around, the girl just turned and saw that one. She shouted, Ebe! Akapeke! Akibileke! Eleke Fiki! Ili tuklu 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 tuklu. Ekibileke! Obobo! Akifeke! Obobo le! Eleku tuklu Fiki! They just shouted, don't do. We understand. The first 2 men locked them up. This man in my office. Man. Thank you very much. God bless you.